Signpost Celfon TV welcomes you to the 7th episode on Intec 2019 Industrial Trade Fair. This fair is organized by the well-known Industrial Association Kodisha and conducted at Coimbatore during June 6 to 10, 2019. In this 7th episode, we are covering all the 160 exhibitors in Hall F. Hall F is the largest temporarily constructed air-conditioned hall situated at the end of Intec Trade Fair Center. Thousands of industrial products, equipments, machinery and tools are displayed and demonstrated. Wide range of engineering products like CNC machinery, laser marking machinery, tool grinding machines, strapping machines, packing machines, 3D printers, laser machine, marking machines, filling and sealing machines, PCBs, weigh bridges, industrial chemicals, stretch wrapping machines, hoists, corrugated boxes, etc. are demonstrated and also displayed. In this 18th edition of Industrial Fair, Intec 2019, there are 625 exhibitors from 12 countries. They display in 700 stalls in 6 spacious halls, namely Hall A, Hall B, Hall C, Hall D, Hall E and Hall F. More than 300 crores of rupees business is expected. In this 7th episode, we are covering the exhibitors in Hall F only. We devote each future edition to the exhibitors of each hall separately. To get notification in your mobile, please subscribe to this Signpost Celfon TV series. Subscription is free. You can also get links to all the episodes on Intec 2019 in the description part of this episode below the screen. This Made in Coimbatore series of episodes on Intec 2019 enables you to view the fair in detail even after the closure of the fair, thus enabling increased business to the exhibitors around the year. We thank the organizers of Intec 2019 fair and office bearers of Kodisha for extending all the support to us in releasing these episodes on Intec 2019. Thank you, sirs.